Present yourself.
I'm Siddharth. I work in Olam as the CFO for Egypt business. Olam is a multi-billion dollar company having a turnover of around $18 billion and it's present in 70 countries.
70 countries. What do you think about business in Egypt and the successful CEO from your opinion?
Egypt is one of the oldest economies in the world. It has got not a big amount of GDP of $300 billion, which is concentrated more in the Nile Delta region. So there's a lot of opportunity in the small area. Though the country is big, in a small area you can sell and buy more products. So I see that Egypt has a lot of potential. It has got a lot of products which can be offshore, which can be exported, and it can be a high revenue generator for the country. For an example, cotton is good, the onion, potato farming is good, the sugarcane farming is excellent over here. So they are all capable of generating huge revenues and huge margin benefit by exporting to different countries.
Okay, what's your opinion about CEO in Egypt?
I believe a CEO
to make a successful company.
Like in any other part of the world, CEO is responsible for making profit for the company. However, ensuring a successful, very rational decisions and activities so that the country does not suffer, the resources does not suffer. So, to be a successful CEO, yes, you need to manage the cost, you need to manage the prices. Sales prices are more or less constant, you cannot make much out of it. But you can always manage the cost by thinking, by reimagining yourself, by looking at different options, which include like curtailing some part of the cost. I would say not negotiating a cost, but curtailing the cost. Looking at more innovative ways of costing, like removing certain items from the entire supply chain system. That might bring in substantial benefits to the company and to the consumers at the end.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.